All right, here we are. Now go and find the Duke. When you see him, you know what to say.
No.
Now don't act stupid. I know you're not stupid.
Thank you.
You can be my wife all night. You can dance, drink, socialize with the upper class, whatever. All I ask is that when you see the Duke, you put in a good word for me. I shouldn't have to tell you what to do. You know what to do, you little smoochy.
Oh! Really? Indeed, I do know what to do.
Get him to want to give me that position.
You don't care what I do?
Why should I?
How should I know?
Are you all right? You sound a little funny. I wouldn't like my wife.
Oh, well, I was just pretending to be a real wife. Is that okay?
Oh, yes. And don't call me that.
Now go on and give me some room so I can be alone with the Duke. I'm sure I'll do much better when I'm alone with the Duke. And if you should see me flirting with him, don't worry. I'll just be working for you.
Fine, fine.
Oh, by the way, where's your wife?
Oh, don't worry about her. She's a long way from here by now.
Oh, oh thank goodness. Oh, it'd be really embarrassing if she happened to be right here, wouldn't it?
Forget about it. My wife thinks I'm a faithful husband.
Well, we both know the truth now, don't we? Now go on.